Hey, Rachel, I just want to let you know that we're all here and waiting for you. I know it's got to be hard, and I understand if you want to cancel. We'll wait out here a little bit longer, and then we're going to go inside. Hopefully we'll see you there.
Rachel, you need to help us. There's something not right. The puppets, I think there's some, there's people inside there.
Thank you. Mitchell. Wake up.
You may not know me, but I know you, Mitchell. Now let's skip the pleasantries. You need to get out of here, and I need to go deeper. For you to get out, you need to go upstairs into the vents. Your friends, it was too late for them, but it's not too late for you. I need to go downstairs. However, downstairs has a bit of an electricity problem. I need you to turn off the power. If you turn off the power down here, I'll unlock the upstairs door for you. And from there, you can make your way to the exit. I'll see you then, Rachel.
Thank you. It's been a few months now since the disappearance of Stephanie Byers, and police say they have a lead. Rachel Mulligan, 6-year-old friend of Stephanie and witness to her kidnapping, said she recognized the man, which led police on a wild goose chase, eventually leading to a connection with her father. According to Rachel's mother, Mary Mulligan, she went through a divorce with her husband and father of Rachel, Robert Mulligan, after he started to become more and more angry, eventually leading to a violent outlash against Rachel, only 1 year old at the time. Robert's car was seen in the area, according to traffic cams, and the police are currently investigating him right now. Breaking news! Today, a man's name you may remember, Robert Mulligan, was shot down by police after a 3-hour standoff. Robert had gotten a job after he was cleared as a suspect, as a key grip at the studio of one of America's most popular children's shows, Alphabet Lane. Today was going to be their first live show in their 17th episode. However, a problem emerged when Robert went off script and ran onto set, proceeding... My God. Please, if there are children in the room, you may want to ask them to leave. He proceeded to brutally...
Sell!